Hi guys, welcome back. Today, I wanted to showcase for the Odin Chaos that just recently came out on the Global Op Army side. Today, I wanted to bring Cloud, I'm going to be bringing Leon, and I'm going to be bringing Trey. These three, I feel like, should be able to deal with the fight in its entirety and whatever may come at us, especially Leon, and because of the fact that it is Odin. Odin has nothing but raw physical damage, where he will be doing a lot of non-elemental hits, so Leon is pretty much going to be all over this fight. So we're going to try our best to destroy this chaos with under the 110 turn limit. So let's go in. One of my friends have knocked us loose. That could. Got to do your boards, guys. But I'll take them. It'll be fun. Let's give it a go. Okay, so we can't be the lady. That's fine. If he hits... That's a good question. Just to be safe, I'm gonna use raining arrows. Another HP attack. Come on here. Let's use rain. He's got songs. Do another HP attack. This is a nice good shot. Yes, hang on here. Down in there. Let's do cross slash. I was thinking if I wanted to use Noctis. This fight is actually very... You have to pay attention. So that's the footstone I'm doing. Can't be pushed back. Okay, and we'll launch. Season 5, so try here, and then we'll go into Rain Air. This should break. The crush right cloud. That also breaks. HP attack for Cleon. Into. Okay, let's do Mirai. And let's do Grand Delta. Okay. So if I do that, he gets broken and he dies. I need to go into summon here. Do an HP attack here. HP attack here. Okay. So we bought just enough time to wear this. This is good. Because he's about to do Reprise. Okay. Can't be broken, but that's fine. He can't be pushed back. Cloud's up next.
Okay.
engineering. Okay. Oh, I know. Perfect. Let's do Dark Enchant. He gets broken. Perfect. Another HP attack of fire here. Let's do an HP attack here.
Huh.
Okay, that gets rid of that counter. Kind of scary. Definitely thinking it's definitely getting kind of scary here. Definitely need you dead now, kid. Oh man, this is gonna be down to the wire at this point. Complain. He actually saved my run. I can't complain. I appreciate you just giving me back, Rave. You can give it and take it away. That's fine. And clap for the finish. Well, this is rough. But it worked out really good, I would have to say, thanks to Leon. If I did have Leon here, that would have been a whole lot harder than what it needs to be, but for him to just get back brave was phenomenal. Thank you, Odin. I appreciate it. 27 breaks, though. Jesus Christ, man. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully this gives you some ideas about how you guys can do this chaos. I can definitely say Leon was the MVP, and Trey and Cloud were just along for the ride. But Cloud being able to launch was definitely helpful. So, if you guys have any comments, you know, more than welcome to leave them in the comment section. I'll be sure to get back to any and everybody that does leave something down there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I really hope that I enjoyed making it, and hopefully you guys enjoyed watching it. Good luck on your pulls if you guys are pulling for Noctis, and take care.